Anything more with the girl tonight? Or is it just like you're heading out and stuff? It's been okay? That's good. At least it hasn't been bad. Not sure on plans yet? Ah, okay. I was also really tempted to buy that thing, the unlockables for Resident Evil 2. But then my mom was like, yeah, we're gonna need your money probably for the shore, so I'm like, oh. So unless I get like a $5 dono, that can basically cancel it out. I'll have to wait till at least we're back. Let me make sure my streamer mode's on and all. Feel awkward if it wasn't. And there's some storms, so I hope the power doesn't go out, because I'd be only upset. I think that's how you say very. Only. It's also a NASCAR race today. Barnesville. We're either very early or very late into the season. Okay, we're very late into the season. Say if we're really at Martinsville, yikes. I don't know if we're actually completing this before Heat 4. Oh yeah, I changed the truck as well. Alright, bitches, get to work. Oh. That is a lot of the unicorn. Unicorn poop! Thank you for the 95 unis. That makes you number one for the month now. Just dethrone bio. Rip. Wait. Huh? Wait, why is it saying it's 100? Not 100. I don't know. It's been a hot minute, boys and girls. Oh, okay. I see what it is. This is telling me what I can actually get the cards to. I appreciate those biddies, Casey. Yeah, you're number one now. I just realized him donated one bitty. I forgot about that. One pity bitty for his father. Feels real bad. I support him with his iRacing. You think he'd show a little more love, but it's okay. Alright, let's go racing at Martinsville. Let's go racing, boys and girls. And then Casey with 5 more to make it an even 100. Appreciate it. If I'm able to watch ads, I think I can get my 10k bit before I go down to the shore. I'm not too sure yet. Oh, shit. The G with 30 bitties. He's like my number one. I appreciate it, Bile. We'll see if Casey responds back. I ain't gonna lie too. I also, because I was playing Heat 2 because I was trying to get achievements. Heat 2 to Heat 3 is actually a pretty big bump in terms of what they did for the game. I appreciate those, Bio. Appreciate all the biddies as well. Helps make this dream a reality. I should practice, but I should be okay.
Let's go now.
Did it again. Keep pressing right bumper for some reason to turn on the mirror when it's left.
All right now, dig, dig, dig.
Also, I liked and retweeted it too, but the Jeff Gordon edition of the game, as I'm calling it, you know, this is called Gold, it's Jeff Gordon. You get him as a spotter, so I know what I'm buying when it's available on Xbox. Oh shit, Casey said enough of this. I see another 100 biddies. I appreciate Casey. Unicorn poop. That's the perfect biddy for you to use now, and you can just say unicorn poop, and people would understand because you always say that. Or used to say it. Bio says just kidding with 100 biddies. He wants his number one. Good lord. G flexing out here. Makes me feel bad because I won't be able to repay the favor as much. I only have like 200 biddies, I think. Or 100 biddies. Oh my, sweet potatoes and onions. I'm trying to qualify here, Mr. Truck. In case he responds back with another 100. And then Bio with another 100. Jesus. Making a rain, boys. Bio really wants his number one. And my chat is now literally just the biddies. Oh, and then Casey with another 100 biddies. Good lord. Appreciate all the love. I can't even put down a good lap time because I'm being distracted. And then Bio with another 100 biddies. Sweet potatoes and onions. It's got very spicy in here. Out of my way, truck.
Wow, that's bad.
AC's not going down without a fight with another 100 biddies. Shit. The G is running. I think the G has to forfeit. Oh, and then Casey with another 100. He's securing his number one. I appreciate it so much, Casey. And Bio, I appreciate you both with all those biddies. All the love. I can't even put down a fast lap time because you're being so distracted. Also, I basically flip-flopped the truck from before. It was purple then with yellow, but now it's yellow with the purple. I appreciate all those biddies. Yeah, I really could if I wanted
that
to.
Was a great lap.
I have nose damage, don't I? And then Casey with 50 more. I'm also pretty sure with all that, also with all those biddies, I'm pretty sure that guarantees my, well, not guarantees, but now I know I'm definitely getting another check next month. It's already July, but I was like literally like 60 cents short for my check, if I did my math correctly. At least starting today, but obviously now we'll get it for next month. Well, I guess the good news is that's $100 I can put towards buying getting a webcam at the very least. Seeing after the short and everything, I know my money will be safe. Well, semi-safe. Doesn't matter if my parents always eat it or not. I can't really say no to them like wanting my money because they basically let me live for free. I don't have to pay for anything. So I'm always more than willing to be like, here. I cannot put down a fast lap time. You know, let's see how this lap time is. Oh, it was fun. But again, I appreciate all the love. BC and Bio, the G. Both of you G's. And to anyone that's in the stream, if you want to give both of them a follow, I would appreciate it. Oops, there we go. I'm gonna give them both a follow. They're great people. Yeah, obviously you'll see that you'll see me in their stream shine, showing them love. Again, I appreciate all the biddies. I really,
all
really
right,
do.
Driver Dick.
Holy thunder,
you're
Batman!
Clear of pit road.
You've upset the gods. Maybe we got a lottery ticket because my mom forgot that she won $5 from a ticket. And she bought a, I don't know if it was Powerball or Mega Ball. But she bought one of them. It's like maybe we'll get lucky and maybe we shall. It'd be insane to win the lottery. All that money. Drop like 100,000 bits. Be like, here you go. I doubt we'll win it, but you never know. I believe. appreciate that. Esto, no problem, G. Again, always happy and thankful for you guys coming in supporting me, so least I can do. Because, you know, I can't exactly show the love back with the money, because basically the only money I get is from Twitch, so. And obviously, if it's not, unless it's like a PayPal donation, it's not exactly like instantaneous. But I get that check, so. Appreciate it, I really do. Oops, that's the wall. And you can tell it's been a while since I've played, because I used to be able to put down like 20 flats. I'm putting down a 23. Of course, I'm getting screwed over by lap traffic at the same time. I am going for a good lap.
Keep hitting your marks. You'll keep getting better.
How you doing though, Casey? Kinda just came in through a bunch of biddies. How you doing? How's your Saturday been? Okay, I like that I got a notification on my phone saying that lightning was detected within 318 feet of your location. Okay, that might be that loud rumble of thunder that I said angered the gods. Christ. It could literally be my neighbor who got struck by lightning. Lord.
Alright, driver, dig. Clear of the
pit, hammer down. I'm not sure if you saw, Casey, but with HE4, it's finally gonna have a track map. That's one of the, like, new things, like, small things that it's getting. And then the AI will actually run multiple lines. This is another thing for just AI-wise. And they're smarter, as they say. But they're smarter. They run multiple lines, which is actually kind of cool. But I just hope that, like, if they run like the high line, it actually, like, you know, because in a sense the high line can be quicker, especially on older tires. So I'm curious to see how that will work, or if it's just like, oh look, we run multiple lines and it's like, oh, it's kind of slower to run that, but all right.
There.
Honestly, that truck helped me rotate there, but let me change batteries real quick after we get to the race. Alright. Let me change batteries real quick because they're low, so, 1 second.
Oi!
Also, just as an FYI, next Saturday will be the last stream till like the following week, because I am going on vacation for my birthday. So basically, today's stream, and then we'll probably stream Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. We'll probably stream, we're not going to stream tomorrow, but we will stream basically all next week. So basically Monday to Saturday. So. I also hope for Heat 4 they fix the trucks having decals, because I don't really like that there's no decals, like for the camper world. I guess it'll be Gander now, but you're like how the car or the truck beside me has his decals. Nice to see that
green
stuff.
Flag,
for some reason, it's only with the trucks, which just tells me copyright problems. I think it was a thing in Heat 2 where you had decals. Unless it wasn't, then I guess it's been a copyright problem.
All right, you're clear.
Yeah, just as a friendly reminder. This will basically be the 1 week mark before we do go on vacations.
10 to go.
Well, I know what else is kind of crazy. So obviously like with the waypoint, you can really tell the 9 tab thing is affecting a lot of like the what used to be tier 1 streamers, a good amount of them. Because, like, usually, like, I would go to bed, be near the top, and would wake up kind of, like, middle to kind of towards the bottom. Literally last night, I went to bed in second and woke up in third. It just shows you, like, with this being limited to 9 tabs and not being able to have, like, 50 open, keep accumulating points. It's really good. Honestly, and Babeshead was telling me, too, like, the percentage, because the reason why they did that is because in some streams, 60% of the viewers weren't actually counting because people were doing it like that. And since with this new 9 tab thing, it's only, it's 10 to 15%, which is a huge difference. And I've noticed it too with my average viewers. So, it's definitely a good change. And I'll tell you, obviously, for the future to continue to see what happens in Waypoint. I'll always support it. So.
Wow, that's fast.
Yeah, I know, Bio. It's crazy. Like, because before, like, when you could have multiple, more than 9 tabs, so obviously, like, so, like, if someone got off, you'd still get points for 9. But say you had 50 people in the chat list, only 60, potentially up to 60% of those weren't actually truly watching. Or I guess you could say if 50 people were watching it, and if it was up to 60%, that means only 20 were actually watching it, and you had 50 people. And now how it is it's basically 10 to 15%, so if you had 50 people, it's like, I think it's 40 to 35 people are actually watching? No, 40 to 45. So it's actually insane to think how much of a difference that's really made.
Hold your line.
Sorry, Buzz.
Clear all around.
And then obviously now with the 9 tabs, people that would basically have their computer on with multiple when they would go to bed can't do that anymore. So basically, like, because like I would lose all my progress because when I go to bed, I turn off my computer.
Stay low,
so basically from when I'm in bed until when I wake up and turn it back on, obviously I'm not getting point. And
2 laps to go. Careful.
It just really shows you too, because like literally like I went to bed in second and woke up in third. And every, and like, I have yet to be outside of the top 10 so far this season.
Top 3, use it if you need it.
Except for, like, to initially start, because I was 12th when the reset happened, but I got obviously in the top 10. As soon as I did, I've been there.
You got one to go.
And obviously, I keep doing my normal stuff, chatting to everybody.
Right, you're clear then.
I've already chatted almost 1,000 times, and seen, like, this weekly stuff will be reset sooner.
Stay low, careful. Still
almost
there.
Chatted 1,000 times.
All clear.
But it's still crazy to think that before they did this thing with like limiting you to 9 tabs, that it was up to 60% potentially at times where you weren't actually getting those viewers. Same. I've also noticed that too, like with the waypoint. Because as soon as they made that change, like when you would start the stream and you look at your viewer list, I would see already like 10, 15 people, and obviously I'd have like one viewer. But like now when I start up the streams, it's just like there's like nobody. Because obviously, like, people don't have the tabs as pre-opened. Which is a good thing, because the whole point of this is to meet new people, grow, and actually, like, make relationships with other streamers. Like, that's the whole point, network. So. I'm all for it.
We're going green. Be ready here.
Because I know for some people, and like, there. I'm not saying like, because I know obviously some people aren't, well actually there's really not been too many people that have been upset with this, but the people that would be affected by this is if they work there. Obviously. So they can't obviously keep their points going when they're at work easily. So I understand like a situation like that, but still at the end of the day. Hey G-Nice, how are you? Welcome. Hope you're having a good day. But at the same time, to those people that obviously at work, when you get home, obviously like after you're done eating and stuff, just chat with people, because you literally get 40 points for chatting a tier 1 streamer. So if you get 40 points every minute, that's the equivalent of 8 tabs lurking. So if you're chatting literally every minute or like every few minutes, you're getting honestly more points in a few minutes than you win like 10 minutes of lurking. So yeah. I guess in good too. A good example is like obviously about because like you're busy and stuff, so like you're able to stay in tier one even though you're busy. Yo, Subtle, what's up? Welcome.
Five to go. You got this.
Oop, that's the curve. I'm doing pretty good, Subtle. This. Doing some NASCAR because the fourth game got announced today, so we're playing the third one, but it will be, or I guess is the recent one, whatever you want to say. Just in some little hype for the fourth game. How you doing today, Subtle? About to head out and be a fat American? Yo, that's the dream life. Not lying.
Two laps left. Stay calm. You got room. You're clear there.
I've been good. That's good to hear.
You're clear there.
Just a family day now working on GFX. That's cool.
Alright, let's go. White flag.
Whoops, trying to look at chat. Sorry, demon check. I have nose damage? I don't actually.
Still there? Top three, use it if you need it. You took that stage. Good job.
Where do you live, Subtle? Do you live in the U.S. or do you live, like, in Europe? Because I was curious as the one day, because we were chatting in Agent Stream with Gears and didn't know if you were either up really late or if you're from, like, Europe. U.K.? Scotland? Oh, okay. That's cool though. It's actually fascinating how many streamers in Waypoint are not actually in the US. There's a good amount. I actually want to pit, so we'll take some position losses. That's kind of panicking.
Coming to the green.
Because there's quite a few in Europe or in UK. I know Agent. He's I forget where Agent's from. I think he has in his title too. He's from Croatia? Croatia? I don't know how to pronounce the country. I think that's where he's from.
Careful. Still there.
I think Gravedigga is from the same place, if I'm not mistaken, too. Then there's a couple there in Australia. Jovalar. I think that's how you say his name.
Stay at the bottom here. Still there.
Love getting ran over in the back.
Alright, you're clear. Stay at the bottom. Careful, still there.
They're both from Croatia? Okay. Yeah, because obviously, like, cause like for you, it's what, 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock for you? So, it's late night.
Still there?
Like, obviously, for me, it's about to be 6 o'clock? No, it's 5:30.
Alright, you're clear.
So.
Stay at the bottom. Careful, still there.
10:30? Yeah. That's right, because when we have daylight savings, it's 5 hours, and then it goes back to 6 hours when daylight savings for the U.S.
Careful, still there. You're clear all around.
I'm from Pennsylvania, which is on the east coast of the U.S.
You're all clear up top there.
Hear my mom with a bleh vacuum. Yeah, I live like a half an hour outside of Philadelphia. You know what that city is. 76ers for the win? Alright. I allow that. The 76ers actually, they lost Jimmy Butler, but they got Tobias back and actually got Al Horford from Boston in free agency, and basically got like a younger Jimmy Butler who needs obviously a little more experience, but he could be like Jimmy Butler.
You got room, you're clear there.
Been a Philly fan since Iverson days, okay. I didn't get into basketball really until when I started playing the 2K games, which would have been like 2K14.
Careful, still there.
And on, I didn't really get into baseball, basketball.
Clear all around.
That's cool though.
Alright, you're clear there.
Iverson was something else. He was a great man. He was a beast for being as small as he was, and he could dunk. It's crazy because he's like 6'1". It's actually kind of hard for a person 6'1 to be able to dunk. Do you like any of the other Philly teams, Tuttle, or are you just a Sixers fan? I follow most of them? Oh, okay. Because obviously, you were probably then pretty happy if you follow the Eagles. That was a very beautiful day when we finally won the Super Bowl. I still can't honestly believe we beat the Patriots, but... If it ends up being the only Super Bowl we win for like another 50 years, I'll take it. I don't care, we at least have one. Yeah, NFL. Ah, damn. But yeah. The Eagles, they won the Super Bowl 2 years ago. Finally, for the first time. It was the first championship in NFL since 1960. And that was before they started doing the Super Bowl.
Still there. Caution's out. Wave them off. Starter has the green flag in his hand. Are you ready now?
Green's 1 second. I heard a notification. Get through the gears and get to the backstretch real quick.
Top three. Use it if you need it.
Yo, infiltration with the raid. What's up? Bio, you have to do the, like with your streaming limits, you have to, take out the at symbol, Jesus. Yeah, like, Basically, you can still do the, you can do the at, but then just take out the at symbol after you put the person's name. There you go. I appreciate that, Bao, for doing the shout out. How was your stream, though, my man? How was Division? I would have loved to have stayed in chat for a little bit, but I woke up basically at 4 o'clock when I was out of the showers, 4:30, and I wanted to start, so. Don't really say much. Oh good, we're under a tornado warning. Great. So this stream ends abruptly, it's because we got destroyed by a tornado.
You got room, you're clear.
I appreciate that raid again so much, Infiltration.
5 to go, driver.
Oh, you're playing solo.
Careful, still there. Still there. You got room, you're clear.
Oh Jesus, they're actually, my mom is freaking out. Hoping I actually about to get hit by a tornado. I hear freaking out.
Alright, you're clear.
Hold on, I'll be right back. I'm intrigued to see what it looks like outside then. Give me 1 minute. And again, thank you so much, Infiltration, for that raid. In Kansas, that's a yeah. There is a Kansas City, but it's not in Kansas anymore. Not Kansas City. Yeah, you can mod though, Bio. No worries. Never mind. My mom decided to tell me everything, so we're not going BRB. Jeez, I can hear the thunder though. Not the OKC Thunder.
Kappa. Stay high, stay high. Still there.
I just heard my mom say God's ripping ass. Jesus.
Two to go,
what, two?
All right, you're clear.
Another caution? Jesus, this race will never end. It's all good though, Bob. Like, because I know, like, obviously, like, when you do the shoutouts to with Stream Elements, like,
all right, now. Be smart,
he's got
there.
Used to all the technology.
Ready?
We were all like that at one point, especially me. Like when I didn't even have any kind of like bot, like Moo or at the time wise, like I had no idea like how to set those up or even do them properly. So we've all been there. Smell yummy food.
One more to go.
One to go, brought to you by Credit One Bank. Cause that's what they do in NASCAR, when it's one to go. Cheeky sponsorship words, but apparently in Doylestown, which obviously no one knows what that means, that's basically like 10 minutes south of us, they've been told to literally take cover and hide. And then other towns have been told tornado warning and just being on the lookout, but they told literally Doylestown to hide. That means there's actually a tornado, which is insane. It's another thing that's another insane too is in PA we don't really get tornadoes. Like the most tornadoes we've ever had in a, I guess, season as they call it, is I think 5, and that was like 20 years ago. And we've had 8 tornadoes in a 2-week span back in May. And if there's any tornadoes today, that would still just continue to be the most tornadoes in like 30-something years now. Because we had more tornadoes in a 2-week span than we had in 28 years. Or in 23 or 28 years in a 2-week span. But, you know, there's no global warming or anything. France has been basically an oven. I know in France, like, it's literally been 100 degrees for, like, weeks upon weeks. Seems like we're okay, actually, but just very close south, it's not so good. The earthquakes didn't affect me. That was on the west coast, the opposite side, but I know they've had, I think, 2 earthquakes, actually, on the west coast. But the thunder is very angry, though. Very, very angry. Also, I think Casey threw all those biddies and then kind of just dipped. Never said anything. I was asking how he was doing. He never said. Yeah, he actually literally never said anything. Just threw biddies. But I appreciate it again, though, Casey. And same to you, Bio. I appreciate all the biddies, too. You guys were having your little biddy battle before Casey decided to end it. Thanks, everyone that's happy with me. Alright, another truck race in the next vending. Ooh, we're at Texas. Everything's bigger in Texas. Oh yeah, Bio. How far is Fort Worth from you? If you know where Fort Worth is. Oh, gonna get ready and go with the woman. I'll pop in here and there. Alrighty, Bio. I appreciate you again with all those biddies. BRB smoke time. Alrighty. Enjoy your smoke. But again, to anyone that's in here watching, we would love to give Bio a 5-hour drive. Oh, Jesus. Okay, it's not close to you. This is where we're going, actually. It's in Texas. That's the race. If you want to give the G a follow, if you want to give Casey infiltration. And even to give Subtle a follow as well. All great people, all part of Waypoint. So, appreciate it if you do. Don't obviously have to, but if you do, I appreciate it. And the same to anyone else too. If you're new to my stream, whoops, and you want to hit the follow button, I would appreciate it. I am trying to hit 8. What the? I'm trying to hit 500 followers by the end of 2019. I know how to speak, I swear. English is my first language, but at times you would find it hard to believe. We were at 427. I broke the bot. No, I just don't know the spell it looks like. I added 3 L's, lol. Yeah, again, obviously appreciate it. And if you're actually feeling extra generous, as to see Moobah was selling out. It is my birthday. Well, not birthday today, but it's my birthday month. You want to give some birthday money to me? That'd be appreciative as well. Obviously, again, you don't have to. Be very generous if you do. But anything and everything goes back towards the stream. If it's games, upgrading the streams, like in the second webcam and the, I did it again. Second monitor and a webcam. Or the next things I want to do. And then after that, it will be to actually get a better PC. Because this PC is not bad. It gets the job done, but if we could have basically maybe even, like, I would say a 1070 or a 1080 instead of a 1060, and then with 16 gigs of RAM, I'd probably be fine, but it gets the job done. I just can't stream at 60 FPS, which isn't a big deal. Hold on. Hold on. Silly. Excuse me. Let's go racing, boys. Going to Texas. But again, you have a good one too, Bio. And obviously, no worries if you don't, if you can't stop by again. No worries, my man. Obviously, if you're busy, you're busy. Hopefully everything goes well too. Have a good night. Enjoy some food. Cause seeing with my birthday, my dad's actually making some of the stuff that I like to eat a lot, like a stuffed chicken breast. He's making cheddar potato soup, as I just call it. But it's basically, it's a potato soup with bacon, cheese, or cheddar, whatever you want to say. And it's really tasty. And then he's actually gonna make me my birthday cake, possibly. Which I love too. Because, like me, I hate cakes. I hate sweet stuff. Like, I'll eat cookies and, like, crunch bars and stuff, but I really don't eat too many sweets. But there's a chocolate cake he makes that's basically dark chocolate layered on top of special dark special dark chocolate on top of dark chocolate. And then again, another layer of special dark chocolate covered in a chocolate icing. And it's very bitter. It's very chocolatey and bitter because it's dark chocolate and it's very, very good. Love it a lot. Actually, I haven't had it in a few years. My dad said he would try to make it for me before we go down to the shore. No, this is a track where I actually changed the setup to the tire pressure.
Time to go. You're clear of pit road.
Well, that was actually just barely fast enough.
All right, dig, driver. All right, now, dig.
Hi, Distortionist. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. How you doing? And welcome to the stream. This is an awful first lap. Fuck, I'm not even following. You're all good. No worries. Appreciate it. That's okay. It'd probably be more awkward because I'm probably not following back either. There's a lot of people, like, in Waypoint that I thought I follow, like, that I actually watch too, and it's like, oh, I'm not actually following you, and that's awkward. Yeah, I can go for the same for that. Lol. There you go. Wait, what? Hello? Oh god, I broke it. I broke it! Whoa, easy now. I'm trying to follow. So over here saying to subscribe, and I'm like, I didn't click that button. Yeah, like the people that I'm actually in and like will chat with, I try, or I'll at least follow. Like if they come back, or bleh, let me restart that. If they're in here chatting with me, then I try to give the support back with chat, and then obviously if they follow, I'll more enough follow back as well. With anyone that's in Waypoint. I was actually even faster than first. But. Just avoid the fart night. There's, like, obviously my friend Casey, he streams Fortnite, but we've known each other for almost 2 years now, and he played NASCAR, actually. That's how we met originally, but I still obviously go in there and support him. I used to love Fortnite. It was fun. But then as it got more sweaty and the tryhards and just toxic with the chat, it's just like, yikes. And honestly, just wait for the day that Fortnite actually just basically settles down. No one cares for it. All ready for it.
Time to go.
Because minus Casey and then Robin, who's in the Waypoint as well, who both play Fortnite. I really don't watch anyone else that plays Fortnite. I just can't. I honestly don't even think it's fun to watch anymore, Fortnite. Even like when it's just casual, not the competitive side. I just don't find it fun. I really don't. I don't know why. Just don't enjoy it anymore. Like, I love the Save the World side. I was actually thinking about start streaming that again, the Save the World side. But, having a brain fart. Oh yeah, because I had before, I did a few streams in Save the World, which is like the co-op horde mode, basically, or the PvE. That's actually pretty fun. It's repetitive, but it's fun. Yeah, like I met Casey because he was looking up YouTube videos for NASCAR Heat 2 at the time, because that was the new game. And one of my videos were recommended, and he watched it, and then obviously saw, like, because I made Twitch and stuff in the description. He came by, stopped by, and then been friends ever since. It'll be 2 years in October? October or November, it'll be 2 years. I wonder if in Heat 4, when you have the mirror on, the frames won't cap. Like, when I turn it off and on, you can feel it, like, get choppy somewhat. But yeah. If it wasn't for YouTube, I would've never met Casey. Cause, like, cause at the time, like, I knew, like, you know, maybe I'd get some views and a couple subscribers if I uploaded stuff for Heat 2. No. But it's cool though. Like, we've obviously been friends ever since and support each other. So. But there is my YouTube if you do want to subscribe. It's just a stream archive, which is the other thing too. Because I forget if it was a stream of NASCAR Heat 2 or the few actual videos I was doing at that time. But, yeah, it's still cool though. There's actually a couple other people from NASCAR in particular with Heat 3 that are like, I'll subscribe or follow you on Twitch too because they saw that I actually stream NASCAR. So, it's cool. It works out because I know a lot of people don't do that, like where they just upload their streams, but that's mainly what it is. And then once in a while, my friend Hit'em will make best ofs, which is like little montages of like moments in the streams. And then I had thought about starting again, like with certain things, like, and I forgot to do it though at the time. Is like, I did my first game as a killer in Dead by Daylight, I actually did really well and won. And I wanted to make that like a short little, like, because it would have been like a 13 minute video. Start doing stuff like that just so it's not just stream archives, but I forgot to clip it. Because I don't want to say I want to focus on YouTube, I want to try doing at least stuff where it's not just like full streams are hours long, because obviously not everyone's going to watch it full length or in one sitting. But I forgot this is a night race.
All right, man, you're coming to the green. Ready? Green, green, green. Hold your line. Got one outside. Clear all around.
Because I don't upload every single stream. Like, this will actually go to YouTube, but because obviously, like, as you know, music, YouTube's like, no. So like, if I play music in the background or something like that, I will not upload it just because I'm not dealing with all the copyright stuff and don't want to obviously get in trouble. But because basically all I do is, because obviously I play music when I start up the stream. Basically when I highlight it for YouTube, I just take out like the starting part. So there's no music, and then like if I go like on a break, like for BRB or anything like that, I gotta find like non-royalty music just so there's like obviously something playing in the background. But I appreciate the sub too. Because everything keeps like slowly growing. So obviously just keep out the grind. Hopefully one day obviously it gets big, but you know, it's baby steps. Because my parents obviously like, because I don't have a job, so for them to obviously let me just do this. Well, at least my mom is a little more willing, because she's at least to start this year, it's been taking off a little bit more. And there's a little bit of Mulan, so because basically my parents let me literally live for free, so I don't have to pay like phone bill, don't have to assist with any bills. But obviously if they need money for anything, obviously I give them it if I have it. Cassie and I can actually have a little bit of money, and they kind of have backed off a little bit just Cassie and with that, so obviously I'll keep pushing, keep hoping to grow.
Wow, that's bad.
But also not having a job on Wednesdays is basically laundry day, chore day. But I'm obviously happy to do it because again, they let me literally live free. And I also have a very good relationship with my parents. It's not like we're like, we hate each other or anything. Like, we all love each other a lot. So I think that has to do with a lot of it, where they're okay with it. Like, obviously, I would love to have a job. It's not like I'm purposely not going for a job. I've had the worst luck trying to get a job. Because I've applied for probably like 20 of the 30 jobs, and I've only gotten one interview, and I didn't get the job with that one interview. So it's okay, maybe one day where if, again, Twitch takes off or if we win the lottery or something where money won't become a problem.
I need two more solid laps.
Be nice.
Keep it going.
Ooh, car's going up the track. Ooh.
White flag is in the air.
I don't know what length race this is. I don't know if it's 13 or 25. But obviously, we'll be doing this NASCAR today. I was thinking about maybe going back to F1 or a different game for a little bit, but we'll probably just do this.
Oh, I got this.
Jalapeno.
We're doing stuffed chicken for dinner, right?
All right. Mom just comes in asking something about, like, with wraps. And I'm like, well, I'm doing this for dinner. And she just closes the door.
One best stage. Way to go, driver.
Way to go, driver. I guess also, too, if you want to subtle, if you have a Twitter, you have the Twitter, and then I have a personal Discord, which I basically use the same purpose as Twitter, where I'll say when I go live, but there's both of those. If you have either, well, obviously you have a Discord, but if you have a Twitter as well. I don't have an Instagram, though, because I know some people use Instagram, but I just don't. Had a preference. They're not pins, I guess.
Starter has the green flag in his hand. Ready?
Yeah, I hear that too. Like, Insta's a good thing for promos, but I don't know. One thing I know that Bapes has been doing is TikTok, apparently, is a good way to promote yourself. I know Agent actually made a TikTok, and then Bapes has one too. And oh god, I just despise TikTok. But my Discord, like, it's not even like complex. It literally is just one page, like, where I can put, like, when I go live, and then there's just one for Chen, and then I have rooms for if people want to talk. That's like it. And then I have a Jackbox room, which is just for the code. Like, that's all mine is. It's just simple. It's not like complex. The only thing that I want to do is add, like, a... Because, like, the one thing I had to figure out and understand now is it's the roles with Discord. I gotta add a role for just people that are also, like, Twitch streamers or, like, Waypoint in a sense, if I wanted to call it that.
Five to go, driver.
Is that one for you and your mods? It's not public? Yeah, I got you. Whoa, my truck has no grip. I have damage from that? No. How bad are these tires? They're actually not that bad. Feels god awful, though. And then the other thing I do with my Discord too is, like, if anyone subscribes, like, I make them a knight, as I call it. Basically, my mods are called Royal Knights. Then I have me, the king, my queen, which is Hobo, which he's not in the stream right now, but it's kind of this, like, a little joke that me and a couple of my friends we played with as a joke. But he's the queen. And then, yeah, basically, if there's any subscribers that subscribe to me on Twitch, they're a knight. And when we do, like, sub stuff, which I haven't really done yet because we haven't had that many subs, but in the future, like, basically with Jackbox, do, like, sub-only games. So they can basically see the text tab that's called Jackbox, but it's hidden for everybody else if you're not a sub. But it's obviously stuff for the future, and then, like, in Rocket League, which will probably be another game that I start doing stuff, like, with subs, I have, like, the little club for the Twitch, so... That's all. I haven't done Jackbox in a really long time, because obviously with Jackbox, you gotta worry about those worst just trolls that wanna say racist stuff, so. Last time I played it, it didn't go well, and then on top of that, we had people being like that. Like, I don't care about, like, sexual stuff, because even my answers are like that, but as long as it's not, like, homophobic, I don't care. But if it's racist, obviously it just ruins it. I don't know if that's the right term, homophobic, but you know what I mean. Like, stuff like that, those kind of words aren't allowed, so. I don't care if it's, like, sexual or inappropriate like that, but. Okay, now we're. Oh, we gotta fill it up fully, we're not even gonna make it. Yeah, like, not every time I played Jackbox has it been bad, but the last time I did do it, it was pretty bad, and then just on top of there wasn't many people. Because I've had times, too, with Jackbox where we'll have a full game of 8, and then we'll have, like, 5 to 10 people in, like, the chat or the audience thing, so. But the last few times, it's been basically literally just me and a couple friends, and then the people that do join are just trolls. But I do want to get back to it at some point, because it's a nice casual way to play, or be able to play with, like, chat in a sense. But I do plan on doing that with F1 P4 in a sense when it launches, like trying to play with people online. F1, I'm just waiting for updates mainly because it's a new game, and I want to do the career mode, but the cars need to be respec'd, and yeah, I just don't feel like doing career when I'm just gonna restart anyways when the update comes out. My truck has grip. Can I actually turn? Hey, how many laps short are we? 14 laps of field. Curious to see how many laps of field we have to save. Oh, we only have. We can actually probably do that. Just start coasting these turns. Okay. Might as well just make sure we're good on fuel if it goes into overtime. Because obviously we would have enough fuel for the end of the race, but if it goes into overtime, we won't have enough gas. I also don't have it on the hardest difficulty just because it's... Basically when Heat 3 launched, it was pretty fun. Obviously, it still has its problems because they use the awful Unity engine, which I will never respect the Unity engine just for the fact that it was originally meant for mobile games. I will never really respect the Unity engine, but it uses that. The physics with the cars is not really the greatest, and it's like a very arcade-like game. It's not really simulation like Formula One, but it's still fun because I'm a NASCAR fan. I love NASCAR, so I'll still buy it, but they keep going in the right direction. Like, obviously, like, Heat Evolution, we don't talk about that game. That game is just basically, they might as well have just made the cover a trash can instead of what it was, because it was ass. Heat 2 is a huge improvement. They added the Truck Series, which we're in right now, in the Xfinity Series. And then just overall, better improvements with the Unity Engine, lighting, graphics. Somewhat better physics, but still wasn't great. And then obviously Heat 3, they added the Dirt Series. And then on top of that, better visuals, because from Heat 2 to Heat 3, Unity did some massive upgrades to their engine. And Heat 3 used some of those upgrades and basically better visuals. Physics better, but still not accurate. But they're getting there though. They keep going in the right direction. If they keep doing that, we might get an okay game. But as long as they're with the Unity engine, I just don't think they can truly have a good game. It just doesn't seem like the Unity engine works for like a racing game. And you can tell graphically the Unity engine's not great. What do you mean subtle? In the game or like real life? But in the game, this is the truck series, which is the third lowest series in a sense for the game. Because basically you start career in the dirts, then you can get offers for trucks, then you get offers for Xfinity, and then you get offers for Monster Energy series, which is the top series. But I own a truck team and I'm running for an Xfinity team. But starting next season, which we're almost done this season, I will probably stop running in the trucks or have someone drive my truck, because I think you can do that. You can have someone, I think you can hire somebody, I might be wrong, but I'll probably run or I'll own my own Xfinity team instead of rig racing for one, and then I'll race for a team in a Monster Energy series, and then for the final season own a Monster Energy series team. I guess I got two more seasons. Yeah, two more seasons after this, and I gotta obviously do it before Heat 4, which is September. Which they haven't given a specific date, but it's just September. But that's more the better, because everything comes on September that I want to play. Gears 5, which I'll probably just play through the Game Pass and then buy it at a later point, because Halo and Gears I will always buy regardless, even if it's in the Game Pass. I'd rather own it.
Bye to go, driver.
And potentially Halo Reach if that comes on September. But basically got Gears 5, which is going to be September 10th. Then Borderlands 3, which is the 13th. Which, I don't know if I'm going to be able to get Borderlands 3 now, because with NASCAR Heat 4, I'd rather have Heat 4 than Borderlands 3, even though I love Borderlands. Oops, that's the wall. But there's a lot of games for September. Unless, like, again, Twitch continues to grow and I got the money to buy all those games, I'll have to pick which one, since, which right now would be Heat 4. Especially too with E4, my favorite driver of all time will still be my favorite, Jeff Gordon, who retired in 2015. He's on the like Legends version of the game, but you get him as a spotter in his cars or stuff, or his cars and stuff, I believe. So obviously I'll spend the extra money to get that. And another thing that E4 is doing, which I don't know if it means there'll be DLC, but they're introducing unlockable paint schemes. Which tells me it's like EA Sports back in the day, where basically you just play the game and you can unlock the alternative paint schemes that the drivers use throughout the season. So they might be scrapping the whole season pass for the paint schemes. But it seems like everyone honestly is getting away from season passes. Because like Call of Duty, obviously they're not doing a season pass, it's going to be all free. EA kind of honestly was the one to start that with the free DLC. Because they're basically, because I know Titanfall 2 is literally the game that decided that with. They're like, if people play it with it being free, we'll do it for the future. And it did well enough with Titanfall 2 where they just don't do paid DLC anymore. They do microtransactions, but they don't do paid DLC. What kind of games do you play, Subtle?
One more to go.
I don't know if you have anything in particular, or if you play like everything. That's fine. That's fine. Later the better, honestly. I can just stream longer. Yeah, because I can just stream longer. Jesus, door slam my door.
Way to go, driver. That's the win. Nice job.
I completely forgot there was a caution. I was looking at my laps, like, okay, there's like 6 laps left in the race, but I forgot we pitted for fuel. Or to top it off so we had enough gas. We're not doing a burnout. We would do it in Burnsville. Oh, that took 18 minutes. That felt longer. Or shorter, I should say. Oh shit, I need to set my fantasy for NASCAR before I forget. Hold on, stream. That won't take me too long. Good time to also update my tabs if I need to. Actually. You can see me set my fantasy real quick. I won't be able to reach out for a second, but... Yo, see me set my fantasy. If I still can't even set it. Oh, I'm until 7:35, okay. Wait, what time is it now? Oh, I still have time. But I want to do... Right, a qualifying got rained out, but I want Brad. Fewer people I've not used. I want Chase. Use Blaney. Play Kurt Busch. I'll say Austin Dillon. I want my Michael McDowell. Actually, instead of Blaney, let me put Stenhouse. Blaney's gonna do it better at other races than Stenhouse. Stage one winner. I'm gonna say Brad. I honestly feel like Chase, because basically at Talladega, they have like a new... They changed the cars for Talladega and Chase won. And I feel like he might win again just because of that. Because he's a little... Obviously, he understands how the cars feel. Obviously, if he doesn't get wrecked, that's another thing, but we'll do that. We'll say Chase wins stage two and wins the race. Alright, my fantasy all set. Also have tabs up when I stream, but not a bunch. Courage liked your tweet. Lies, bullshit. I don't believe you. Hello? There we go. Yes. I will be the jury and executioner of that. I don't believe you. Sorry, I had a phone call. You're good. Subtle. You're all good. How you doing though, Casey? Thank you again, Casey, for all those biddies as well. I appreciate ya. Love ya. Let me go back to my live page so I'm not eating on my CPU. So I can open another tab. That'd be another thing too, like if I can get an actual PC, then like when I'm streaming I can still have like tabs up to help support others. Cause obviously like, cause I chat a lot too in people's streams, but obviously like I'll have the 9 tabs when I can. But when I'm streaming, cause it's off all the one PC, I can usually have about 5. But I do try to show my love to everybody in the waypoint as much as I can. I'm going on Twitter right now to see. Don't believe you. Lies. Hey, thank you for 10 more bays. You donated 650, and now you're at 660. Because you and Bio were obviously going back and forth, but... Dang, I guess I'm just stretching up your tweet. $650, and now you're at $660. I see that. I see the one tweet says it has one like, but when I click on it, it says nothing to see here. It's like being savage. Why is Jimmy Butler still trending? What's he doing now? All right, sorry about that, guys. Let's set my fantasy real quick. Also, don't forget to set your fantasy, KC, if you haven't already. Just did that. I appreciate all the biddies. I'll show a little love back to you. Obviously, I can't as much as you, but I can show it back in my own way. I'm really close to the 10k bit badge, though, for your stream. If I could watch, like, ads, I could probably get the 10k bit at 10k bit badge, but... being savage. Hello! My thick addiction. Appreciate the lurk. Hope you've had a good day, or your day's been going well, should say. Appreciate the lurk. Momentum. 10% speed boost. I wonder if that'll be a thing in Heat 4. Thanks, buddy. Thanks, Joe. My phone vibrated. My phone is vibrating crazy. That's still cool, though. I don't think I've ever had anything liked by, like, someone big like that on Twitter. Xfinity. Alright, we're at Texas. I wonder if I have enough money for a Monster Energy Series team as well. Also, I'll get the, Actually, I might just do Xfinity. Buy the Xfinity team and then... roll race for somebody next Monster Energy. I forget, who are we racing for a Monster Energy? Isn't it Penske again? Isn't that who we got as the 5-star? I also clicked the wrong. My dumb contracts. Here we go. Oh, our special offers Joe Gibbs. Oh. I'll never race for the devil. Never. I could take Kyle Busch's ride, but that'd be yucky. Oh yeah, I forgot that they added with Heat 3 when you race in career, if you take someone's ride, you can actually use their paint scheme. So that's why I was torn if I want to actually either become my own ride for Penske or take Logano's seat, because I hate Logano. I couldn't take Brad. Season of Brad. Season of tire pressures not being correct. Do a quarter. Ooh, it's like a pretty sky.
Time to go. Clear of the pit, hammer down.
I forgot that I also raced for Penske, but it's in a Toyota because of the sponsor. Because at the time, you couldn't tell what manufacturer was tied to what sponsor, but they've since done that. We've yet to complete a season where we can see what the options are. I might be weird and pick a Camaro with Penske if I do drive for my own car. But I'm not sure yet. I also gotta see what sponsors are. Actually, no, never mind. I think I'll maybe just take Joey Cedar, right? Or if I do have my own car, make it a Ford as well to match. Because if I was gonna go with the Camaro for the Xfinity team when I start that up. Oh yeah, I forgot. If you're still here, Subtle, I'd have asked, what kind of games do you play? I know you've... basically, I know you like Gears, and then... I've seen you and Bob play Titanfall, but... besides that, I haven't actually really seen what games you play. Still here, but on phone? Oh, okay. Guys ran back. Okay, no worries. At the moment, Division 2 and Monster Hunter World? That's the only thing I can think of. Titanfall 2, Siege. Unicorn poop. I was saying that earlier, Casey, with that casino that's like the unicorn bitty. You could just say unicorn poop at the end. Definitely looking forward to Gears 5. Me too. Just realized I got a retweet. Thank you, Casey, for liking retweet. Because definitely, like, when we get to Gears 3, obviously you're more than welcome to join us with that. It's just Gears 1 and 2 are only two player.
No. All right, dig, driver.
Thank you, Casey, for the one bitty. Unicorn poop. Now if you donate 5 bitties, you'll be at 666. I was too. Because Gears 3 and Judgment were 4-player, but how Bio decided we were going to do the Gears is we were going to start with Judgment, and then, because technically Judgment takes place before 1, so we're going in the order of them. But obviously we had done Judgment already, but... Is that a unicorn dick? Lol. That's a unicorn. That would be something. Judgment? My opinion of Judgment is... Judgment's campaign was fun. It was different, but it was fun. The multiplayer, not so much. But Overrun saved Gears Judgment from being just not awful, in my opinion. Overrun was incredible, and that was really fun. But I didn't like their like direction of trying to make it like COD in the sense faster pace where you don't get downed. Like, there's interpretation, like, they did certain things that I liked, like if you picked up, like, a boomer shield or, someone has, like, a meat shield, you would actually use the gun still that was in your hand, not just a pistol. I thought that was good. The grenades, how they would insta-stick when you would throw them, I thought that was cool. And, like, the quick throw. I thought that was cool. Like, there's certain things that they did that were good, but... the overall normal multiplayer experience I did not like, but Overrun was amazing, and I was sucked into that. Yeah, you're at 666. Yeah, Casey, you're not wrong. To be honest, when he pops out of like the heart, it's a little sus. I ain't gonna lie to you. But again, thank you, Casey, for all the biddies. I appreciate it. Same with you, Bao. I appreciate all the biddies again as well. Because you two were battling back and forth. Satan. Yep. I thought I'm in the race. I'm just doing laps. Yikes, we almost didn't make it. Alright, I need focus. Need to qualify well, which won't matter because I slowed down. But. Wow, the rare moment where the game ran a smooth 30.
Okay, get back in there. Let's go.
I don't know if it's true because they haven't said, but. That's fine. That's fine. There should be plenty in there. How many do we need?
Just rice gives you heartburn? Well, it's oh. Started. Okay.
Maybe. I always buy games digitally, Casey, and unless you can pre-order it already, I cannot. What am I doing this? Yeah, I'm very excited for Gears 5. I actually am going to be able to play the beta. Not the first initial one, but I'll be able to play the second one. Because I'll be back from the shore for the second one. Later. What the hell is this? God damn, there's 59 things to pre-order. Nah, you can't. It's not here yet. Usually how it works, it's always like 2 weeks before it launches before you can buy it digitally. And I'll buy it digitally. Yo, shout out to this game though, the Blair Witch. That's going to be in the Game Pass when it launches. I'm actually kind of excited for that because it's a horror game and I do like playing horror games on stream. Oh, Wreckfest is coming to Xbox? God. Oh, it's only $40. Is it X enhanced? I don't think it's X enhanced. Yikes, stop that. Actually, I know Gears 5 is X enhanced. What it says. Hey, Kate. Oh, I just was right. Play anywhere in X enhanced. Back to breakfast. No, stop it. Stop it. No, it's not X enhanced. Oh well. It's not a big deal, but. There's rumors that Heat 4 is actually going to be PS4 Pro and X enhanced. Which I would take. Because NASCAR Heat 3 actually looks pretty damn good visually on PC because it's in 4K and it uses 4K particle effects. So if it is X enhanced, I would take that. But with how small the company is that makes these games, I doubt it, but apparently that's a thing, it's X enhanced. Which would just make a bunch of PlayStation people butthurt, because I know the PS4 Pro can't actually handle making it. Well, it can handle 4K, but it can't do the particle effects in 4K, so people butthurt if it is. I think what they posted was like the physical copy of the game. What they posted probably, I would imagine. I think that's funny too, and a little, like, I can't disagree either. They didn't show nothing. Like, last year we at least saw, like, in a 5-minute little video, like 20 seconds of actual Heat 3 gameplay. But they showed nothing when they revealed it. They're just like, oh, look, it's Kevin Harvick and Tony Stewart. And then JEF is on the Legends. Then, it was like that 30-minute video that was leaked days before by accident because they're goofballs. And that was it. Oh, it's $70 for that edition? Nice. I didn't know how much that was going to be. One of the new features is unlockable paint schemes, so that tells me there won't be, you won't have to buy paint schemes anymore. All of this being the game.
That was a great
match. We're not starting on the pole, but that's okay. Okay. Yeah, like I'll wait for it to be on the actual store before I pre-order, which is for the best anyways, because something I was not aware of. Like when I pre-ordered Devil May Cry 5, I didn't realize at the time, because it was so soon, they put the money back into your bank account. Is this kind of like a placement to initially have it, and then they take it again closer to launch? I didn't have the money at the time. And, yeah, kind of screwed me over a little bit, but I wait till now, closer for the, pre-orders. Whoa, Miss Leah, with the rate of 5. How you doing? How was your stream? And I appreciate you again so much for those gifted subs the other day. I appreciate that so much. People want to give her a follow. I appreciate it. Dang it. Sorry, I got you. It's a good stream. That's good to hear. That's always good to hear. I appreciate again that raid. And again, I do appreciate dearly those gifted subs. That means a lot. Alright, let's do this race. But for anyone in the stream, I want to give them a follow. I do appreciate it. Actually, here's a good question. Am I following you? It'd be awkward if I wasn't.
You're covered to the green. Ready?
Computer? There you go. I'm following now, though. Gonna leave a lurk up. Gotta get dinner for the kiddo. Alrighty. Again, I appreciate you for the raid and, again, all the support for the subs and stuff. Have a good one. Hope the food's good. I appreciate the lurk as well.
Careful, still there. Careful, still there. You got room, you're clear. All right, you're clear there. You're all clear.
Ooh, that means it's passed on the outside. Big boy move. Oh, my head's itchy.
All right, you're clear there.
Welcome back, Subtle. I have to go and lurk though, so I can get some work done. Got audio on though. Alrighty. No worries, my man. I appreciate you stopping by and Chen. It's always nice to have people to chat with, so no worries. I should be going for at least another hour because they said 7:30 to 8 o'clock. Yo, the G with 5 biddies. Let's say 6, but I know how to read, or read, count. I know how to read too, I swear. I appreciate those G. You gonna be streaming tonight at all, Bio, or is it gonna be another ladies' night?
To go, you got this.
Also, again, the game's on it's on hard difficulty, which really isn't hard on a 5-star vehicle, but yeah, the game is too frustrating on Legend because before with Legend difficulty, it was easy with a 5-star. Like there were certain races where you know they were a little more challenging, but you would still win. But when they up the difficulty, running 30th in a 5-star is not fun. So, without using a stupid setup. Plans change, so I'll be on tonight. Eat. What are you going to be doing tonight, Bio, then? You can do Resident Evil, or try to, or what's the plans? Oh, someone blew their engine. They're in the pits. Who's that?
Keep hitting your mark.
I think it's Labe is his name. I think it's Alex Labe or something. Is it DNF'd?
I need two more solo laps, but keep it going.
I wonder if Hidden will stop by or not, because I know that it's raining at Daytona, but it's kind of the same thing as last night. Storms are basically going to be now, and then it should clear out, and they should be able to race late, like 10 p.m.
One more to go.
Which I'll definitely be watching that race. But then afterwards I'll probably be playing and stuff. Oh shit, that's the wall. Tires are going. But what are the plans tonight, Bao? What game or games you plan on doing? Oh, there's a tornado confirmed in New Jersey, but not PA. I wonder if that's where Babes lives. No, Babes isn't.
Now, be smart.
Oh yeah, Casey, didn't
Don't
you
drink.
Buy the
be
2019
ready.
Update for this game?
Hold your line, got one outside. Alright, 10 to go. Keep it nice and smooth for us. All clear.
Because I know they added the ability to use the 2019 cars online, but... Because didn't you buy it and then we're hoping Hitem or someone would buy it, but then no one else did? Or maybe Tybo did, I think. Which, rest in peace to Tybo. Hopefully everything's okay with him. He literally has just gone off the map. I haven't heard from him forever. I'm hoping everything's okay. Also, when do you think you'll be starting, Casey? What time?
Five to go, driver.
Woo. May not be the most exciting gameplay, but trying to get through it, just get ready for E4. It's a little exciting if we can actually lap cars, because we've got the cars in that. Again, Legend too hard now, so I don't feel like raging. It is on hard difficulty though, just shows you how slow they are on hard.
Now, I need two more good laps from you.
Two more good
laps. White flag. Won that stage. Way to go, driver.
Way to go, driver. How's everyone doing, though? Let me know. Always like to know how everyone's doing. Hopefully everyone's having a good Saturday or Sunday, depending on where you
going green. Be ready. Ready. Car there on the outside. Half down, half to go. This time by. You got room. You're clear.
Also, it's definitely on 25%, which is fine. But when we do a Monster Energy series, that will be 13%, because that's basically the same as 25. That takes a little while to do a 25% Monster Energy series. Get the good old power of Cheen ass Tolly order. Our engine. No, it's a Penske. Hey, Jelani, what's up? NASCAR. Ooh, NASCAR. Oh, that's grass. NASCAR don't like grass. Oh, we're going up the track. Yeah, it's how many laps shorter we are. Ooh, it's quite a few laps short. How you doing though, Jelani? How you doing? How's your Saturday been?
We've got 20 more left.
Oh, this is such an awkward camera angle to use, not used to it. No depth perception of the wall.
next tower is called a caution.
Then we'll spice things up. We'll be putting the back one past them all.
Alright, man. You're coming to the green. Ready? Hammer down. Inside, inside. Got a car coming inside now.
Kinky Swanner.
Still there. Inside. You're all clear on the bottom there. Careful, still there. You're all clear on the bottom there. Car there on the inside. Alright, you're clear. Clear high, clear high. You got room, you're clear. You're all clear up top there. Stay low, stay low. Careful, still there. Alright, you're clear there.
This car with fresh tires can go all over the place.
Stay high up here. Still there. Alright, clear low. Careful, still there. Alright, you're clear there.
Alright, Sadler. Still there? A little bump. Who's that in first? Oh, that is. Kaz Grala's in first? Okay. I'm mistaken. Allgaier. Eats her guts.
Ten to go.
He's not trying to kill me, so he might not be mad with me. Because when you have a rival in this game, they're butthurt, basically. They're like a troll in Fortnite.
Stay high, stay high.
They're toxic to you.
Low clear.
Do a bit of a cheeky slide on there. Back to first. You ain't first, you last. We have more than enough gas. How you doing though, Jelani? How are you? Also, again, I appreciate everyone that's in here watching. Hope you've been enjoying. If you're actually watching, just lurking, I appreciate it.
5 to go, driver.
Clip that grass again. Park gets very upset. I also need to be careful I don't hit the apron, because if I hit the apron, the car's gonna drift. If it doesn't say drift, the car's gonna spin out. That wouldn't be good.
Driver.
Hey, Shane. Running close to lapping some cars. I'm not gonna get to them, but I actually see some of the back markers. One to go.
You got one to go.
Brought to you by Credit One Bank. I wish I actually had a sponsor, that would be it. In through 3 and 4 one last time. Unless a caution comes out right at the very last second, we have...
Nice work today, checkered flag.
Checkered flag. Minutes and seconds. 1 minute away from 24. Now that race felt longer than 24 minutes, but... Oh, we have $9 million. It's over 9 million. I know it's 9,000, but feel close enough. Sorry about that. For some reason, I saw my streamer mode turned off and I was a little confused for a second. Alright. Let's go to Texas. Phoenix? Yeah. I'm actually almost done with Phoenix and then. Homestead. There's an extra 100.
You've raced really clean the last few races. Nice job. I'm impressed.
Thanks, Daniel Hemrick. Sure, whoever the hell you are. Hey, Carl. That's not what I meant to do. Nope, that's not what I meant to do either. There we go.
Time to go. Clear of the pits, hammer down.
I guess some bow disappeared. I asked him what he was doing, and she had to. I missed. Okay. Game just puts my truck into a wall.
Hammer down. Okay, get back in there. Let's go.
That's another thing, back in HE4 we'll be back to the old qualifying at the time.
Alright now, dig.
We're all good. All right, time for a fast lap. There we go, we got pole, baby. Sorry about that. Friend was asking me what I thought would be a better thumbnail for it. Spider-Man! And a backup car. That's it.
We're going green. Be ready here. Green flag, green flag. Back it down, back it down.
Hello, ECW Chris. L for L? I don't know what that is.
Wow, that's bad. Five to go, this time by. Two at the line. One more to go.
Well, what the hell happened to the camera? Sorry. That startled me slightly. Wasn't expecting out of nowhere.
It took that stage. Good job.
It took that stage. Good job.
Thanks.
I take what I want.
You almost get a Charlie horse.
Right now, be smart out there. Going green. Ready?
Nothing until the tires are going. Can't just like basically plant it. It's not bad through here.
5 laps to go.
So right there, I should be able to plant it. It would stick with it.
Wow.
Okay. Hello, slow truck.
At the line. All right, let's go. White flag.
One lap to go, stage.
Won that stage. Way to go, driver.
Way to go, driver. All right.
All right now, be smart out there. Going green. Be ready. Hold that line, driver. Still there. Back it down, back it down.
I'm sorry, Jennifer Jo Cobb's in the top 10?
Yeah, okay.
Oh!
Still there. Final
oh,
clear.
Very deep. Almost too deep.
Careful, still there. Top 3, use it if you need it. Still there?
Sorry, Forster. Isn't this Justin Haley?
Stay low, stay low. Still there.
Been doing bad in Xfinity.
Alright, you're clear there.
Looks like.
You're all clear up top there.
Decided to be a good boy and give some, like, make sure he has a ride for next year by saying, like, oh, this team's amazing and all that, and how he was gonna help Chastain win. He wasn't going for it himself. I am so sorry, Chastain, Bailey.
You got room, you're clear.
That wasn't even intentional at all. My car, like, drifted and then made contact because of it drifting.
Careful. Still there. Outside.
I just realized, is Ben Rhodes still in the truck series? I've heard of him much this year. I know Moffitt is because
room.
He
You're
got his seat stolen by a douchebag that has money.
Still there?
Still a little sad. He wins a championship and then he's kicked off the team because daddy has money for his
he
son to
rude.
Support
You're
the
clear
team.
There. Careful, still there. Careful, still there. All right, you're clear there.
I just realized something. Oh, there they go, 704 doing that shit now. Basically, they're promoting their game with screenshots now for the new one. I hope the race doesn't get rained out tonight. I would love to watch it tonight. I don't want it to be a night race. Or a day race. Curious to see. Ooh, there's some thunderstorms coming, though. For me, at least. Hold on. Go to Daytona real quick. See how the weather's looking. Not looking great. It clears out at 11 o'clock, though. But gotta hope it's sooner. Ooh, how that rain's moving. That's unlikely. That's a rip. Oh, hit my phone. Alright. Sorry about that. Be checking the tweeters and stuff. Also, anyone that's new in here, like we've been watching, you want to hit the follow button, I appreciate it. I am trying to hit 500 by the end of 2019. Be cool to get the 450 before my before I head off for my birthday, which is a week from now. But don't have to, but I appreciate it if you do.
Yellow's out, back or down?
Back or down. No reason to pit. Gas. Now we have more than enough gas, actually. Be like a 2-lap shootout with 9 laps of fuel.
Alright, man. You're coming to the green. Are you ready now? Green's out now. Let's go. Alright now. I need 2 more good laps from you.
The sky was glitching. I don't know if anyone noticed that with the clouds. When we go back around, we'll see if it happens again.
Alright, let's go. White flag.
Yeah, the clouds is twitching a little bit. You okay, Mr. Clown? In 2, 3, and 4 one last time. Managed to almost pull out a 1.5 second lead and just laps.
Fantastic job there. Great win.
I forgot how obnoxiously loud this is. Hey! Hey! Spider-Man. God damn, everyone's just friends. Got a friend in me. Stream, give me 1 minute. I just want to know when dinner is specifically, so I know like how many more races we can do. So I'll be right back. Should be like 2 minutes, if that. Be right back, Stream. Alrighty, I am back. Oh, yeah. We can do one more race. Well, probably I should do more NASCAR heat on Monday, possibly. Oh, excuse me. Because obviously, like, again, I gotta get through this fully the career before heat 4. Let's go racing. Gotta pick up a tiny bit more and we should have pole. But it won't matter. We're probably gonna be on the front row, if not top five. I'm surprised we don't have damage from that. Just creamed that wall. Sorry about that, I had to sneeze. Like, we have the damage from hitting the wall, but we didn't actually sustain damage. This should definitely be a better lap. You know what? Thought it was enough for pole this time. I was gonna say, you know what? Let's see how it is. That's what they were running, was 28-0s. On pole for the final race of the stream. Sorry, my head was itchy. I just scratched it. Doesn't say watch that one give us damage, but the first one didn't. We're actually not really pulling away right now. Might actually be a race with these boys. I am also not running the greatest currently. Not sure who we're gonna raid yet, but after this race, we'll obviously raid somebody. We'll see who's on. We'll do a few laps in this camera angle. God, first my head's itchy, now my nose is... Why is everything itchy? Stay calm. No, I want to freak out. Aww, freak out. We actually ran a really good lap time. Way to go, driver. Maybe Casey will be live, so we can raid him. We've gone live late last few nights, so who knows. But I have somebody in mind if not on. I'd say one thing, I'm not really pulling away, but like obviously I'm like in first. It's actually kind of impressive. The car feels good too. Oh my god, guys, no one said anything. I didn't realize I didn't change back to the Xbox. Literally talking this whole time. I'm so sorry. Yo, Cyber, what's up?
Five to go. This
I apologize about that. Didn't realize I forgot to change back to the other source. Came back. I haven't missed too much.
Back it down, back it down.
How you doing though, Cyber? How's your Saturday been?
Watch your speed, please.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Watch your speed, please. Two at the line. One more to
come
go.
Come on, love. Don't keep going.
Took that stage. Good job.
You should have just enough gas. Going to green. And we should probably
all
save
right
it because seeing we lift
there.
Up this track.
Going green. Be ready here. Coming to the cross flag. Halfway, this time by.
We're actually a lap short, but we're fine.
Watch your speed, please.
But, yeah. We won't be streaming tomorrow, we'll stream on Sundays. We'll be back Monday, obviously. Maybe more NASCAR. We'll see. Of course, we're waiting for the F1 2019 update to come out so we can actually go back to career in that. So we're kind of just doing whatever till it's finally out. But we might focus on NASCAR a little bit, just seeing. Obviously, I need to wrap this up before Heat 4.
Watch your speed, please.
And if a caution comes out, we won't pit because we have to. Because we may already have enough gas.
Laps to go.
Yeah, like just barely to the good now. We'll obviously keep saving more and more. And as soon as a caution, if a caution were to come out, it gives us basically 3 laps. It's a matter of making these tires last.
Back it down.
Yeah, we're getting so close to a 27. Damn it. I'll be out in a few.
Back it down.
You gotta love when you ask when, like, you know, when we're eating and stuff, they say 8:15. Like, okay, I have enough time to do another race then. Actually changes to, it's done at 8. So, crap. But we're gonna finish this race and then we'll wrap up quickly.
You'll keep getting better. You're going too fast.
My thumb on the red stick a little bit by accident. Maybe that's what happened the first time with the truck. Maybe I had my thumb on it. Oh, it'd be nice to have a caution board to come out. Makes this race a little faster. It is ready.
Top three, use it if you need it. Careful, still there. Still there? You're clear all around there. Still there. All right, clear outside. Slow down.
Oh my god. We almost wrecked there.
Still there. Alright, you're clear there. Car on the outside now. All clear.
Would love for a caution, just to make this race quicker.
I need 10 more solid laps. Concentrate for me. Outside, outside. Clear high, bud.
You know what? I don't want him to get upset with me, so let's wrap up now. I apologize, but they're gonna start yelling if I don't come in. Ford Racing, thank you for the follow. Yeah, again, I do apologize. They're gonna start yelling. The food's ready, so yeah, let's go raid somebody real quick. I know you just got here at the real end, Ford Racing, but I will be doing more on probably Monday, so I'm gonna look forward to more racing. Yeah. Let me see, who is on? Let us raid. Let me see what they're doing. They're playing Fortnite. What is she doing? Where are my thick addiction? She's part of Waypoint. She's chill. She's cool. She's playing Destiny too, and I like Destiny, so we'll raid her. Let's make sure she's actually streaming. Okay, yeah, she is. Make sure she's not wrapping up or something. Yeah, we're gonna raid her. Show her some love. Go give her some love. This channel has a follower or subscriber only channel. Oh. Huh. I know I'm coming before you know, I know. Actually, abort that. Wait, did I already go through? I hit cancel. Okay, it canceled. I hope. No, we'll just go back to what I was going to do originally. We're raid Casey again. The other Casey. Might learn how to smell. Alright. He's playing Fortnite though. So I understand if you leave. If you like Fortnite, more than welcome to watch, obviously. Give him a follow as well. He's a great guy. Part of the Waypoint Discord, too. Usually people I raise in Waypoint. But, yeah. Have a great night. Have a great weekend. Catch you all lovely people back on Monday. 90% sure more NASCAR unless F1 gets their update. But it will be NASCAR on Monday, if so. Yeah, thank you again. I do apologize I can't show the rest of this race. Parents decided to misinform me of what time dinner's going to be ready, so I don't want to get yelled at, so thank you. Have a great night. And I shall see you later. Bye, guys.